Hi everyone and welcome back. I am Amar Abdelhamid, working with activities and assigned resources. I will input everything related to resource as global data, as resource codes and resource code values, units of measure, resource including these items, resource curves, expense categories, role including name, price and limit, and will assign code to resource, role to resource, resource to activity based on activity quantities estimated or surveyed, and at last expense to activity. Let's start opening our project from here. Open Crystal. We have too much data in this task, so I will open my high-rise database. Starting with resource codes and values, I will take this code names for copy, go to our file, resource codes, paste in. This is values, location and relocate, classification and available, copy. Go to our file, paste, and record a resource code name, location here, relocate, and here classification, and at last the available. Here we start with resource units from high rise. Here resource units, sample and name, sample and copy, paste here. Okay, resource. These resources. Resource will include resource name, type, unit, default unit, maximum unit, and the price per unit. Select all these data. Some items with price and some without. Copy. Go to our file. Paste. After resource, I will add resource curve data. Go to resource curves here. I create four curves. The assumption of the percentage usage from 0 to 20 must be 100. This must be 100. Select this area, copy, paste, expense categories, this is expense categories, four values here, copy, paste. Still roles. Okay, this role. High rise. This also is roles sheet. Role include name and the role price and the role limit. Role for labor and non-labor. No role for material. Copy. Go to our file and paste. Now I am ready to make calculation, but first I wanted to close this file and also close this one. go home. Starting with resource goods. Okay, resources. Calculation takes some time. It will be faster if your processor is higher. Okay, roles, last one. Okay, I'm ready to create XLR file, but I want to let you see the files. XLR file will created here. Starting with role. Just created now. Time. Resource. Okay, finished. Project. Okay, it's 124, okay. Go to Primavera. I want to check roles. There is no roles. Resource. There is no resources. Resource curves. It's only on the database. Go to resource code. No resource code. Admin categories. Expense categories. No. Unit of measure. Unit of measure. I will start importing the role. Role. Okay. Our file here. This role, yes. Open. Next. Check role. This role. I will delete this because I will import again with resumen from the resource file. Import resource. This resource. This is all resource. Okay. This is price per unit, 75 Egyptian pound in hour. And the maximum unit 10 hour. Let's check the admin categories for unit of measure. Okay. Let's check resource curves. No, resource curve will be with the project. Check resource codes. Source codes. That's location. Relocate, and this is the values. Classification, this is the values. Available, also this is the values. Close. I will also delete all these data because I will import everything with the project. اوكي فايل امبورت نيكست بروجكت نيكست اور بروجكت هير ذس وان اوبن نيكست ابديت اكزيستنج بروجكت اوكي اوكي Let's check now. This is the resources. Check now. Admin categories. Check expense categories. This is the four item. Unit of measure. Again. Check resource curves. This is the four curve we created. Check resource codes. This is value of location. This is the value of relocate. Value of classification, value of available, and roles. This is roles. You. This is the price per unit, and this is the limits. Okay, that's everything. And this is all. Also the project. I hope you enjoy this video. Also, this is a relationship we added before. You make run schedule. Okay.